I'm on my way to the rock shop for diamonds I was pricing. It's early in the morning cause I'm pushing my cruiser without a license. 47th to 6th, the diamond district. I went ballistic, a smile spread across my face like lipstick. I saw the ring I wanted, hopped up on it so I could flaunt it. I'm on some done shit at 9 o'clock in the morning. 11 carats, the kind you give girls for marriage. The manager saw my pockets fat and started chatting like a parrot. 3 leather purses, couldn't hold enough dough to make my purchase. I felt like a bigger pimp than preachers at churches. I'm on a highway feeling superb, puffing the herb. Let me go check, son, on 169 and 3rd. I stopped at a diner to grab a bite and show the shiner. I almost got lucky till I found out she was a minor Puerto Rican. I don't know what kind of herb she's seeking. I told her to have a nice weekend and hit the major.
In your everyday life, you was more than just a player. The enemy slayer, bomb sayer, skin layer, living naughty. You learned the fast life when you were shorty. Blunts of 40, I'm wondering if this is for me. In your everyday life, you was more than just a player. The enemy slayer, bomb sayer, skin layer, living naughty. You learned the fast life when you were shorty. Blunts of 40, I'm wondering if this is for me.
I'm chilling with Uptown, relaxed, laying back, burning trees, matter of fact, his wife catching contacts. We freestyling, kicking flows about hoes, ordering pies at Domino's, son, puffing a stove, how we hanging?
Whatever, son, let's check the car.
Hold up, son, somebody calling. Oh shit, it's Dex.
Who that?
That's my connect for them texts. I gotta hit them off with the checks. We smoked another L, drank a Bex. Time to jet, I got an hour to hit 53rd and Lex. But I made it, I gave Dex the checks for the text. Then I blessed my tape deck with Funk Master Flex. Ain't nothing like mad flavor to soothe your mentals. I'm flowing the instrumentals, didn't notice the rentals. A black Chevrolet with license plates from LA was about to fuck up a nigga day.
In your everyday life, you was more than just a player. The enemy slayer, bomb sayer, skin layer, living naughty. You learned the fast life when you were shorty. Blunts of 40, I'm wondering if this is for me. In your everyday life, you was more than just a player. The enemy slayer, bomb sayer, skin layer, living naughty. You learned the fast life when you were shorty. Blunts of 40, I'm wondering if this is for me.
Right, little car to the left.
Yeah. What the fuck, David? I wasn't speeding. No, no ass license.
Man, niggas don't look like cops. Fucking black rent. LA license? Fuck.
Two white men in the Chevrolet, I knew I was bad. Word to my non-existent dad, that nigga flashed the badge and pulled me over. Not even time to hide the text safely. I'm wondering, should I vote and make these niggas chase me? I'm stressing, cause I'm about to learn a ghetto lesson. Trying to remember how much you get for weapons possession. A voice in the back of my head said, why the fuck these cops pushing a rental? By then the 9 was pressed to my temple. I asked to see the badge again, he snuffed me. I told him it's my right to see the badge and he said, fuck me. That's when I knew this wasn't no arrest. I was getting set up by Dex. That nigga flex, he had the checks. Now he wanted back his text. That's sliming. The niggas even took my diamond. Then had the nerve to say, bring buckets if you wanna, I find it. So now I'm in heat, walking a concrete street with my feet, cause them two niggas took my Jeep. Shit!